Let's begin tonight with breaking news in Detroit's mayoral race.
A judge ruled Mike Duggan should be removed from the November ballot after another candidate challenged his candidacy in court.
7 Action News reporter Cheryl Choden is here now. And Cheryl, what is Duggan saying about this latest ruling that occurred today?
Well, Jeff, this has certainly thrown a curve in the mayoral race, and tonight, candidate Tom Barrow is claiming a victory. Here's what happened. Tom Barrow filed a lawsuit saying that candidate Mike Duggan had not been a registered voter in the city of Detroit for a full year when he had filed his nominating petitions. And late this afternoon, a Wayne County Circuit Judge, Lita Popke, she agreed with Tom Barrow, and she took Mike Duggan off the ballot. Now, Mike Duggan has issued a statement saying the ruling is contrary to the opinion of every election lawyer who has looked into the case. We are meeting right now to review our options. It is certainly expected that Mike Duggan will appeal this, and he will challenge it. We also talked to Tom Barrow's people just a few moments ago. They say they are very pleased. They feel they are right. They say, just look at the charter. You have to be a registered voter for one full year, and they say Mike Duggan was, get this, 2 weeks short of that. So we're talking about 2 weeks here. But of course, I'm sure there'll be a challenge to this from Duggan's camp, and we'll follow it. This story is developing, and we'll have much more for you on Action News at 6. Again, right now, Mike Duggan off the ballot. Reporting live downtown, I'm Cheryl Choden, 7 Action News.
Now, Cheryl, you mentioned one of the options that Duggan has related to that appeal. Any other options? Because this, as far as the judge ruling says, that this isn't really open to appeal. Any other options they have?
The first and foremost, the option would be to appeal the judge's ruling today, and I'm sure that's where they'll go. Beyond that, we haven't talked to Mike Duggan. We hope to tonight, and if there's a different option, we will certainly bring it to you.
Okay. We'll wait and see.
Thank you
very much, Cheryl.